Mom, my lips are too thin. Can I please get collagen injections?
Meg, you don't need to change the way you look. You know, most of the world's problems stem from poor self-image.
Come on, you're worrying about nothing.
Oh, remember when you got drunk off the communion wine at church?
And so the Lord God smote poor Job with festering boils all over his body.
Oh, man, I hate it when he tells this story.
Yet, miraculously, Job was still able to retain his dignity.
Whoa, is that really the blood of Christ?
Yes.
Man, that guy must have been wasted 24 hours a day, eh?
And then there was that time at the ice cream store.
Butter rum's my favorite.
And remember you had an Irish coffee the day we went to see Philadelphia?
I got it. That's the guy from Big. Tom Hanks, that's it. Ah, funny guy, Tom Hanks. Everything he says is a stitch.
I have AIDS.
Oh, God. Feels like there's accountants cranking ad machines in my head.
Dick, you ever wonder what's outside those walls? Say now, that's dangerous thinking, Paul. You'd best stick to your work.
Okay.
Oh, jeez, how the hell am I gonna break this to Lois? If she finds out I got fired for drinking, she's gonna blame me. Lie to her. It's okay to lie to women. They're not people like us.
I don't know. Hey, where's the other guy?
Come on, you bastard! I'm late for work! Oh, this is perfect.
Hey, how's your job search going?
It sucks, Brian. I already been through two jobs this week. I got fired off of that commercial.
Try it again.
I'm caca for Cuckoo Puffs.
Oh, damn it, take 26.
And then I had that job as the sneeze guard for the salad bar at that restaurant. Take it outside, lady. And then I thought I could win some money in that talent show.
And the grand prize goes to the Von Trapp Family Singers.
Oh, that is bull.
Peter, I know it's a dangerous precedent, but you might want to just tell Lois the truth.
What, that I can't provide for my family? That she's always right? That I didn't really stand up to that tank in Tiananmen Square? Screw this. I just came over to buy some fireworks.
Peter, you can't keep lying to her about losing your job. Sooner or later, she's going to find out where you're really going every day.
Oh, yeah. Hey, sorry, man. Am I late? What'd I miss?
Oh, thank God you're here. What do I do?
Tell him to keep lying. He's in too deep.
I don't know. Hey, where's the other guy?
God, this is unbelievable!
Okay, do you have any disabilities, past injuries, physical anomalies?
I didn't have gas for the first time until I was 30. What the hell was that? Boy, who would have thought getting drunk at a stag party would get me $150,000 a week from the government?
This is why I don't vote.
Hey, maybe somebody down there was drinking too, eh?
Mr. President, why do you think the American public has continued to support you throughout these impeachment proceedings?
Probably because you're so fat.
Well, I was going to call him, but my favorite episode of Different Strokes was on. You know the one where Arnold and Dudley get sexually molested by the guy who owns the bike shop?
All right, now I want you boys to scream real loud at my ass.
What are you talking about? I'm a great driver.
Remember your trip to the Southwest?
Beep, beep.
Oh, jeez, did I just hit that ostrich?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah, he's fine. Keep going.
Come on, Meg, let's go. Fox is running one of those new reality shows at 8. Fast animals, slow children.
Come on, guys, wait up! Oh, dang, I got honey all over my legs.
Oh, I know just how you feel, Pumpkin. I've had my share of disappointments, too.
It's a girl.
Can you check again? Come on, you guys. We all did stupid stuff when we were kids, right? I remember this one time I tried to sneak into an R-rated movie. Oh, Meg, honey, I know what I did was wrong, and I know this isn't the first time I've embarrassed you.
And if you add the measure of the angles of a right triangle, the sum of...
Hey, Meg, you mind cleaning out the shower next time you shave your legs? It's like a carpet in there.
Face it, Peter, you're addicted to television. And you're not exactly Mr. Cold Turkey, either. Remember that time you tried to give up candy?
I'll ask you one more time. Are you sure you didn't eat anything in my factory?
No.
I'm just asking.
What, are you calling me a liar?
No, I'm just saying.
Hey, shut up, Wonka. I wonder what Scooby and the gang are up to right now.
We now return to the Scooby-Doo Murder Files.
Gee whiz, gang. Looks like the killer gutted the victim, strangled him with his own intestines, and then dumped the body in the river.
Jinkies, what a mystery.
You're right, Scoob. We're dealing with one sick son of a bitch.
You were right, Lois. TV is evil. You know, I hear that Manson guy watches it in jail all day long.
If I haven't seen it, it's new to me.
Well, everything's all set for Stewie's birthday party. I can't believe he's almost a year old.
Yeah, I'll never forget the day he was born.
One more push, Lois. This is quite a miracle, Mr. Griffin. Would you like to have a look?
Yeah, you know, I've never actually seen a live baby being... Oh, God!
You know, when Meg and Chris turned one, I had so much to do, I missed everything.
Lois, you're not gonna believe this. Meg just said dada.
Her first words?
Then she stood up all by herself and started walking.
Her first steps?
Yeah. What the hell are you doing in here anyway? All right, her first drum solo.
God, I hate high school. I don't fit in with anyone.
Oh boy, do I know that feeling.
Okay, man, okay, you are really throwing me off. It's step, kick, step, twirl. Got it?
Oh, I thought we were just gonna rumble with those greasy shirks.
Not without 7 years of ballet and two of jazz tap, we're not. From the top, people! Look, why don't you just hang back and stretch?
Well, I haven't seen Meg this happy since that bus broke down in front of our house.
Hi, can we use your phone?
Holy crap, it's a Children of the Corn!
Peter, face it, you're a terrible liar.
Ah, it was you. Look, we got animals, we got clowns. I mean, a party couldn't be any better if Jesus himself showed up.
Okay, everybody, for my next miracle, I'm gonna turn water into funk.
Oh, that's funny. That's even more humorous than that joke you told us last night.
Okay, so a Jewish guy and a Chinese guy walk into a bar, right? Oh, wait a second. Okay, Jewish guy and a Chinese guy walk into a bar, and there's this naked priest sitting there, and he... Oh, sorry, Father.
No, I've heard them all.
Remember when I tried doing the laundry? Ah, let's see, shirt, pants, hey, I'm missing another sock. Hey!
Welcome to Narnia. I'm Mr. Tumnus.
Hey, give me back my sock, you goat bastard! Hey!
Well, the baby's up. Can you get him?
Okay, I just hope he doesn't need changing. I'm a little gun-shy after what happened last time.
No, 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 you imbecile! That's not talc, that's paprika! Ah! Take that!
I can't believe I punched a woman.
A pregnant woman.
I just hope she accepts my peace offering. I sent her a little something for the baby. Yeah, no kidding. Could have been a lot worse if the cops knew about those other times I broke the law. And there was that time I took a whiz in public. And that time I snuck into Wimbledon. Oh, I can't leave the premises. They're monitoring my every move. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. There you go. My mother used to use whiskey whenever I had a toothache. My tooth hurts. For God's sake, if I wanted to marry Lola Falana, I would have. Look, Lola, this whole thing's just going way too fast for me.
Last time, I'm not Lola. I'm Leslie Uggam.
Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want anything to do with neighbors. Last guy who lived next door borrowed my toaster. Never saw it again.
If that slut wants full custody of the kids, she's got it.
Oh, man, what am I going to do if I get fired? I'll have to go back to my old job as a Calvin Klein model.
I don't want to be just like everybody else.
But I don't want to be different.
I just want to be.
What was the name of the bad guy from Tron? Oh, this is going to drive me nuts.
Oh, Quahog can be pretty exciting, too. Last week, someone lost an eye at bingo.
I-17. Oh, darn it.
She's always trying to make me be social. Cocktail parties, school functions, that time we planted trees in Jerusalem. What? Look, all I'm saying is put an Israeli guy next to an Arab guy, and I can't tell a difference.
So, Peter, have you found a replacement for your team?
No, and believe me, I've been looking.
Hideo-san would be honored to play for your team, but he wishes to know what compensation you offer.
Me love you long time?
Hey, I've done lots of things to help people. Remember that time I sang to the kids down at the Sunday school?
Yes, and you forgot the words?
Jesus loves me. He loves me a bunch, 'cause he always puts Skippy in my lunch.
Jeez, Brian, this isn't what I was expecting. I thought being a hero would be all fun and games.
Sorry, Wonder Woman, I got three kings. Now let's see your pair. All right. Wait, hey, Robin, what are you looking at me for? Look at her.
Aw, come on. Rules were made to be broken.
I don't want to disappoint him again. You remember what happened when he tried to sneak me into the county fair?
One, please.
Wait a second. Your ass just sneezed. And horses can't talk. No, nothing about this adds up at all.
Dad, maybe we should just give up. I mean, we tried everything.
Well, we almost got that one for insect study. Look, Chris, it's a whole family of wasps.
My, Margaret, what a subpar ham.
Perhaps I can't bake a ham, but what I can cook up is a little grace and civility at the table.
Patty, did you know that your mother is a whore?
Hey, don't take no for an answer, Chris. You're a griffin, and a griffin never knows when to stop.
Clear. Clear.
You saved my life, Doctor.
Clear. My great-grandfather's name was Jeep Grand Cherokee. Chief Grand Cherokee. He was a rainmaker. Hey, I'm so happy doing the neutron dance. Hey, I'm just burning doing the neutron dance.
Why not? I fooled people before. You remember that time I pretended to be gay? Man, Lois, all I gotta do is have a spiritual vision. I've had one before. Oh my God, Brian, there's a message in my alphabet. It says, ooh.
Peter, those are Cheerios.
Dad, I'm hungry. Are we gonna die?
Of course not. This isn't the first time I've had to find my own food in the wild. I get a buggy, 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 buggy! Dumb broad.
Meanwhile, here at home, Quahog remains in the sweltering grip of a freak heat wave.
I don't think you should use the word freak, Diane. Some people might find it offensive. Finish your oatmeal, son.
Why bother? I'm just a freak! A freak!
Hey, Brian, you could win for sure. You could, do your impression of a barbershop quartet.
We were sailing along on Moonlight Bay. We could hear the voices singing. They seemed to say...
That'll be like taking candy from a baby.
Can't you get the money some other way?
Oh, believe me, I've been trying. That's why I went on that game show.
For $800, this chemical dye is found in over 95% of all cosmetic products.
Diarrhea. What? Oh, sorry. What is diarrhea? Not drugs, Lois. Just a little blue thing celebrities take to help them perform.
Well, those celebrities are wrong.
Lois, if Liza is wrong, then I don't want to know what right is.
2 minutes to curtain, Miss Minnelli.
Oh, come on, baby. Mama's got a sparkle. It's time to make life a cabaret.
Lady, for God's sake, I'm just a hard-shelled chocolate candy. Get help!
Let's just have a nice family car ride like we always do.
Yeah, except for the time Dad hit that deer.
Yeah, looks like it's just a ding. There's no reason to get the insurance companies involved.
Well, you know, I should still take down your information, though.
Really? Because, you could probably just buff that out.
I would really feel better if I got your information.
Peter, Brian, stop this. Can't you two go back to the way you used to be?
Brian's tennis ball. Man, he loved to play with his thing.
Double fault!
Oh, come on, Brian.
Don't worry, buddy, I'll get you out of this. I'm gonna get us the best help there is.
Dear MacGyver, enclosed is a rubber band, a paper clip, and a drinking straw. Please save my dog.